Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone, who were seen together at Industrialist Mukesh Ambani's bash hand in hand, were recently spotted at Mumbai airport in a black attire in which both of them were looking extremely stylish. Ranveer was seen sporting a black jacket with R for Ranveer printed on it, and Deepika was carrying Coldplay t-shirt with blue jacket. On the other hand, Hrithik Roshan was also seen at the airport in all black attire, who will be seen in his next film Kabul with Yami Gautam. On professional front, Deepika has starred the Padmavati shoot with Sanjila Bhansali. Also, Shahid Kapoor and Ranveer Singh will begin their journey with him soon.